Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold has been named in a sexual harassment lawsuit.
The alleged victim claims Leopold routinely discriminated against women and created a hostile work environment. iTeam reporter Barry Sims is live in Annapolis tonight with more details. Barry?
Well, these are allegations Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold has denied in the past. Now the county will have to defend him in court. The timing of a $300,000 sexual harassment lawsuit by former press aide Carla Robinson Hamner against Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold. Is politics playing a role? Hamner's attorney denies that this is politically motivated.
She loved her job, but she did not love getting harassed. And now she is out of this industry.
Reached by phone, Hamner says she tried to settle the dispute before now.
I feel for the taxpayers of the county, but ultimately his behavior has got to be addressed once and for all.
Hamner accuses Leopold of gender discrimination and sexual harassment. She alleges he engaged in a constant pattern of statements about women's looks and appearance, physically grabbed Hamner and told her to keep her hair out of her face, and he created a hostile working environment. The lawsuit claims women were terrified and terrorized by Leopold. And when Hamner complained, she was reassigned and let go. She considers it retaliation.
I did nothing wrong, and I was punished in the worst possible way. Honestly, I went through a year of pure hell, emotionally, professionally. It just was really horrible.
Leopold is a Republican running to keep his office. Despite Hamner and her lawyer saying the lawsuit had no connection to the election, the Anne Arundel County Democratic Party is using this as a political opportunity, saying the county demands a leader that is honest and transparent, calling on Leopold to come clean. Leopold would not comment on the suit, but has denied the allegations in the past. County Attorney Jonathan Hodson calls the suit meritless.
We're not concerned about any of these allegations. They're all untrue, and they will be unable to prove any of these allegations.
Carla Hamner no longer lives in Maryland. She is now a general manager at a Paducah, Kentucky Best Buy store. Reporting live from Annapolis, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.